Then let's see if I can not fail this time. Now I'll play other online games if you want. Just recommend them in the comments. Not that anybody will, but you know. That was close to ripping his head off. Yay! Well, that was okay. Yeah, you're supposed to jump over. I haven't played this for a while, so yeah, it might be slightly crap. Or very crap. Oh well, you might get to see some painful deaths. Yeah, like that. And that. Slime attacking me in the face. Get out of me, please, will ya? That was easy. Well, can't go wrong. Scary, but it didn't kill me. But that did. How stupid. A load of bombs just go off and I fall off my bike and die. How pathetically retarded. Let's try again. Well, yeah, that was alright. I remember this bit. Yeah, it's not very good. Epic jump. Yeah, it wasn't that good really. Yeah, that makes your frame rate go down a bit. 18 frames per second. Go up when we go out the other side. Yeah, 30, 31. Easy peasy. Squeezy. I've never played this one before. Yeah, and I probably should get a move on. Yeah, before that stupid retarded thing. Yeah. Crap! How you... Okay. Whatever. So this thing stabbed me and I'm still alive. Yeah. Oh, I'm still going. Can somebody get that retarded bird off my back? Well, it looks like I might win even if I'm stuck in a bird's hand. Or the bird will fall over. Like a complete pathetic retard. With spinny, spiky feet. Yeah, I'm not gonna play that one, it's crap. Run, human, run. Whatever. Okay, that's just totally normal, isn't it? The hotel. Yeah, I remember this. Yeah. Probably the best one. Come on, fat, crappy woman, get out of the way. That's what happens when you eat too much. Never eat too much, it's not good for you, really. Get out of my face. Lots of glass. I think I got some in my eye. Yet again, we are killing another fat woman. Smashing more glass, breaking our feet off, reversing, telling that stupid green person to move out of the way. How can you get killed by a bed? I'm not gonna give up. Really. Yeah, I'm gonna give up. Yeah. The office. Don't think I've ever heard of that one. Oh, I have. Yeah. Stupid phone cable. Oh, I've lost my child. Well, what a surprise. Oh, and I've just pulled the plug out. Don't feed the mouse. Okay. He looks fat enough. I've never completed this before. I've always failed miserably. And now I'm stuck in a box in the middle of nowhere. Well, wasn't too bad. Yeah, I think I've played this one. I'm not sure. Yeah, I have. Looks a bit slendery. Oh yeah, I'll do a slender game. Okay. Well, yeah, my screen recorder doesn't work with slender. It just sort of goes all fuzzy and crap. Oh no, attack of the bats. We made it. Ooh, scary. Not. Oh, we made it. Doubt that was supposed to happen. Let's just reverse into a hole. Oh, it's a man with a mincer on his back. Oh. You retard! What sort of bloke has a flipping mincer on a car? Oh, I get it. A fat, slendery bloke with an axe. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, that totally makes sense now. Pulling a wheelie. Okay, don't think that's supposed to happen. Or it is. I don't know. Batman Escape Free. Slightly manic, but whatever. Okay, I didn't fall off this time. What the hell? Who fights over a drum of oil? It's not right. I seem to be stuck on something. Probably a fat man, but you know. I have no idea. And that's a van. What a load of crap. Or blood. The ghost train. Happy Green Hills. Yeah. Play that after. Well, that's silly. Oh, I've lost my child already. Yay! Come on! Who needs arms? Just pedal. Well, my spine is now a meter longer than it was before. Somehow I still won though, so yeah, it's all good. Happy Green Hills. Well, I don't know which one to pick. I say the fat bloke with a trolley. No, I mean fat woman with a trolley with coke and sausages without a wrapper on and a French baguette and some biscuits and all manner of fatty crap. Yeah, this has got to be my favourite. Oh, you've lost your, you've kind of lost your food. Oh, look at that. Oh, you're going to lose your bottle of Coke. Stick to water, it's healthy. Oh, there you go. Zero point zero six horsepower. Oh, you've got a baguette stuck between your toes. Woohoo! Smack, smash. Bash. All blood and no fat. What sense does that make? Oh no, there's a spike up my arse. There's a spike in my finger and up my bum. Try again. And again. Maybe slowly does the trick. Or not. Yeah, that's just a load of crap. Start again. But gut bust extreme sounds good. Oh, who do we choose? Nah. Takes too long. I say. That one. Slowly reversing. There we go. Parking our van thing. Oh, my wheelchair won't fit in the van. Oh crap, I guess I'll have to choose something else. Well, that one will be suitable because he's, well, thin-ish. Gently lean back into the, yeah, look at that. Oh, we're sort of in. Hang on. Yep, the lid's closed, that's good. I thought it said gut bust extreme. Oh. Maybe they were right. Yeah. Oh no, I've lost my pogo stick. Still lost. Looks good. Now we have to choose again. Yeah, I'll bloke on a bike. That's not supposed to happen. No. little mincer machine. I think we might be safe-ish. Or not. Oh no. Did we do the first one? I don't know. Oh, this is the best one and I completely forgot about it. Stupid nuclear waste. Why does radioactive waste have to be such an annoying crap? Oh yeah. Oh, I know what this thing is. It's a time machine! Ooh, we're going back in time. Not bad, though. Quite a realistic time machine. Oh, now I'm drowning in... I don't know. What sort of dinosaur guts? Right, no, I'm out. Thank God you found me. I've been stuck in this era for not very long now. Oh, now I've smashed some eggs. Now I'm dead. Manic feet dinosaur. Haha, you can't fit through the tunnel. Stupid fat bloke's broken his arm. Flippin' hell, nitrous on a lawnmower. How'd you eject? Zed, isn't it? That was good.
Yeah.
Well, that's enough of that for one night. I don't know how long I've been recording, but yeah. And some other game will be played tomorrow and day after, some other weird random time.